98. A bite for a dollar from Jake.